A team of scientists at Belgium's University of Ghent are trying to find a way to substitute dairy in cakes, cookies and waffles. They say deriving grease from insects is more green than dairy production.
For the last few years, they've been pushing you to eat bugs. Remember the headline from the Washington Post? Eating bugs can help the environment. Or how about this one from the New York Times? Why aren't we eating more insects? Eating insects is repulsive and un-American. And of course, therefore, in the eyes of the left, it must be awesome. The more perverse and unnatural, the better.
By soaking the insects in a little bit of water and then mushing them with a kitchen blender before centrifuges separate a butter-like substance, a grease is made which the team used to bake with.
Cockroach milk. It's real. And it's being called the new superfood.
Compared to the most nutritious milk on earth, which is buffalo milk, this is three times as concentrated.
Bull.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. That may enhance your immunity, may improve your cardiovascular function.
Insects are a far more sustainable source of food than livestock. Livestock production accounts for nearly a fifth of all greenhouse gas emissions. That's more than transport. By contrast, insects produce relatively few greenhouse gases, and raising them requires much less land and water. Despite all this, most Westerners find insects hard to swallow.
You try doing a serious story about cow farts and cow burps, but it is a real problem. The emissions from cows producing methane gas. It's hurting the environment, and they say it also is contributing to climate change.
To give you some context, one study says that going vegan for a year will reduce your carbon footprint by half as much as avoiding a single flight to Europe. Still, today's report says that changing your diet can help fight global warming, though many ranchers think the cow climate change connection is overblown.
Cow manure emits methane, which can also come from cow burps and, yes, cow flatulence.
Animals that can eat grass have very unusual stomachs that have these bacteria that are methanogenic in there. And so they leak natural gas, both out the front and the back. And so people have said, well, let's change the hay or throw some things in there.
According to the climate change criers, cow burps are one of the biggest threats to our entire planet, and the solution is a mask to catch cow burps. I'm not making this up. You can look at the picture for yourself. Cow emissions are supposedly more detrimental to the environment than all the cars on the road put together.